to bear.
It's blocked still from Hogarth now.
Park Top is close up still on the inside. Timber by Boy making good progress on the outside in front of Light Wind. And Wolver Hollow is improving on the inside. Hogarth now has come up to dispute thee with Rocked. They've got just over a furlong and a half to go now. And it's Wolver Hollow running on very strongly on the far side. Park Top has been switched to the outside, but she's still got a lot to do. With 100 yards to go, it's Wolver.